Good morning, Steve Academy. Today is January 17th, and here are your morning announcements. For lunch today, we're having grilled cheese sandwich or grilled ham and cheese sandwiches with all the normal stuff that we'd have for lunch today. The boys' basketball next game is next Tuesday, the 21st, against Oakwood at 5 p.m. at Oakwood. The Lehman girls' next game is Wednesday, January 22nd at Crenshaw at their home court, I believe it is. And Seam, don't forget, here at Seam, we level up and play on difficult.